Mr. Sorkin here, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. We're actually going to continue things, because it's time to finish off the story of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. I'll take a look at the final episode. Shall we begin?
Ven needs a safe place. That's where you want to go. Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. From that day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve the mystery. None, Aqua, except you.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Thank you.
Put an end to me.
Tara, tell me where to find you.
Have to go confront none other than Tara. Is she not all these worlds are open for us? Interesting. The reason I say interesting is because, well, it's interesting. Items. Equip. Is it any. I'd rather keep that. Makes it easier to learn critical hit, so I'm gonna use that one. Why not? I'm gonna rush A because it always doesn't hurt to save. That's my argument right there. It's not that hard to save, but at the same time, it's like, oh, you better save. Because why not? As we go confront Terranort. Terranort? I don't know. Your guess is good as mine.
Who am I?
Such a terrible darkness. Fight it! Tara, please!
Tara, you say? Tara's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him!
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
You show him, Aqua. Oh, boy. Gotta run. I'm just going for the Shylock, because why not? Easy way to get some damage onto him. Wow, that's a tough boss. That really is a tough boss. Hey! Stop that!
Gotcha!
Go! Come on. No! No, come on. Go. Crush. I got better. I got a tad better, but not a whole lot. I got a tad better. Come on, oh. Nope. Go. I'm not as I would like. Oh, come on. Go. No. No. No! I get young and strapped in that. We move, please. Okay, my signal was lost there, so...
Gotcha!
That's great.
You're lost!
Heal! Oh, come on!
Enough!
Oh, come on. I knew I shouldn't have switched keyblades. I knew I shouldn't have. But no, it just looked better. We're gonna change that with Kyrga. Just why not? Kyrga. And Kyrga. There we go. That's a really tough boss, it really is. It truly, truly is. It's a shame that's a tough boss. Heal! Go! go. Go! Oh, come on, you can heal. Oh, crap. Go, run! Nope! This is an unfair boss. This is a really unfair fucking hard boss. Because, wow. Wow, that's a hard boss. Can't skip this thing, damn. I thought I was pretty close this time, too. If it just let me move! If it just let me move! If it just let me move!
Gotcha!
I heal. I fucking heal. He's like, no, fucking damn it! You can tell this boss is making me really pissed. I truly am pissed at this boss.
Go!
Take that! The guy with the bubbles! Move off of move. I'm not gonna try the dealings. I'm not gonna do the dealings. That was a waste of time.
Gotcha!
Interesting that they can heal too. Imagine this boss on critical, that would be a pain in the ass. There we go! Oh fuck. I healed! You son of a bitch, I healed! I clearly healed! Clear as day, I healed, and it's like, nope! Heal too, damn it. This is rather aggravating. That worked surprisingly well. Come on. That didn't work at all. That's great to know. You're a You can't laugh at yourself, who can't you laugh at? Blocking the shot lock. Yo. Come on.
Take that.
Jump. No, run. Run!
Heal!
No. There you go! Go! Oh yeah, he can heal himself. Go. This time! Oh, come on. Yeah. You're doing the same move over and over, buddy. Go. Come on. Nope. Run. There you go. Come on.
Come on. What? Take that.
Enough. You have lost.
What was that? Go. No, gag. There go. Nope, run. Okay, buddy, that's a new move. I was so close to you pull that fucking gun trick. Wow. I was doing really well, and it's like, nope. Fuck you, buddy. Okay, I clearly healed, but I was like, nope, it didn't even register the heal. Because he didn't hit. Ugh. This boss is fucking annoying. I can't believe I hit fucking continue, because that means my spell thing is all screwed up. Is it? No, it's not. One more. This is really ticking me off. It really is. Because I know how to work this boss, it's just like not wanting to work.
Enough!
Gotcha!
Go. fuck me in the ass. Oh no, you didn't just heal. Go. Use this. All these are gonna miss. Go. Nope, what the fuck? Close that time! I truly was! Like, one more chain of hits and I could have won. Damn it! Close to 50 minutes. 50 minutes, I like to point out, of me just trying to beat this one boss. Yeah. Come on. Come on, we need... Go! Let's hook them! Oh crap, blaze again! God! Thank God! Oh my gosh, that feels so, so great! Oh my gosh! 58 minutes, and we did it! Thank God!
I will guide you to the depths of darkness.
Oh fuck, there's a second stage. That's crazy, no? Runs away from you.
No.
Nope. Please tell me it's from that point on.
I will guide you to the depths
thank God.
Of darkness.
I was worried that it was after that. Thank God. I was so concerned if I had to do the whole entire boss from beginning to end. There we go. I can't just dodge those secondary attacks. Okay, I'll take that hit. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Come on, Aqua, take down Terranoid.
Come on! Gotcha! Heal!
I'm gonna heal because I feel like... Nope.
Right.
Oh, okay. I don't know if we did anything correct there. I don't think so. Nope. I feel like we're missing something there. There we go. Now the music's awesome. Come on. Oh, thank God again. Thank God again.
Stop fighting back.
Terra, I know you're in there.
This'll teach you. Get out of my heart.
Something, or we'll both be lost. I'm with you. I'll make it back as soon as I thought. But I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
Hey, I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Sora, what's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like something's squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
Right this way.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort. Quickly, get him to the castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here? Maybe I should fade into the darkness here. I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile. Thank you. There is always a way.
I hope you guys enjoyed. That last boss was tough as nails. Overall, what do I think of this? It's really great. I like the concept of the three different stories that really do help, well, make you want to replay the game. The worlds are also really well chosen for both, all three of them. Well, they cover the classics, and I guess prequels too. Like, they have the classic ones, which is the main three, which is Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, and Snow White. Those three worlds. And then you have to have Radiant Garden there, and you have to have the Stitch world, because Stitch appears in Hall of Ashes and Kingdom Hearts 2. And then Neverland, you can basically have any time, and Hercules works because you have the Hercules section. And also the Disney World works too, Mysterious Tower. All the worlds work perfectly, in my opinion. There's one that fell out of place. Gameplay-wise, Disney World was the worst one. But what's my favorite character to play as? It's going to be Aqua, Ventus, and then Terra. I thought Terra was pretty static, then was just more energetic, and I generally like playing a bit better as, her name? Aqua. I feel like we're missing a scene, because there's an important scene where they're like, oh, well, he's supposed to save us. I think that's after the credits. That boss was impossible. Wow. I was like, sweet. Don't worry. Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep on the channel. In the meantime, we are covering Melody Memory. We're also doing our advent calendar this December, so be sure to like for those as well, and for more Kingdom Hearts content later down the line, in cage 4 eventually comes out, and I'll get day 1 probably. But yeah, this game does take a giant difficulty spike in some elements, but at the same time, you can just rarely play the game like I did. You'll be able to defeat much of it. Venice was a hard boss. Venice and that Terranite fight were the two hardest fights in the game. Katara Karu, bless her soul. Would I recommend it on the team? Yeah, especially if you're a hard fan like me. I'd pick it up anyway, but I feel like you have to really, really love the series. The voice cast is pretty good. Jason Darling, he'll be replaced online. Just McCartney and Will Holland did a great job. Leonard Nimoy, rest his soul, he did a good job of this. Haley Joel Osment's Vanilla was pretty good. East Patrick Stewart was Greg, yeah. That's not Sir Patrick Stewart. That confused me before. Quentin McFlynn, love you, buddy. You are a great voice actor. You are my favorite voice actor in the entire Kingdom Hearts series. Oh yeah, Ariel Winter does play young Kyrie, in case you know. I'm trying to see Zach Gomez. That name sounds familiar for Zach. Yeah. Proof of the older cast is in this, because you see Haley Joel Osment, David Gallagher, and Hayden Panettiere. There's some McCarthy in there, okay, for Rox as a nominee, okay. Jeff Bennett, Bill Farmer, there's Goofy. Josh Keane, that's Hercules. I recognize some of these names, like, yep, he plays that. Rusty Taylor, oh god, Rusty Taylor, I'm sorry. James Arnold Taylor, and he was Horace Horsecollar. James Woods makes sense. Double take on Cinderella because I thought it was like Cruella. And I was like, what? Lucifer, yeah, Drusilla. Mm-hmm. Pluto. Just call him Phil. They have Phil Akides there. Just call him Phil. Experiment 221. Yeah, that's Sparky for you. Neverland. Mr. Speed. Yeah. Cubby, that's the bear guy. Moreno. Odd that Tigger's there, but that's because he has the boar. I should be quiet because there might be a post-credits scene and all. Enjoy the rest of the credits, guys. And remember to stay safe. Goodbye.
Hey, can you hear me?
I heard your voice. It cut through the darkness around me. All alone, I followed the sound into a sea of light and found myself here with you. You gave me something back when I needed it most. A second chance.
I did?
But now I have to go back to sleep again.
Are you sad?
Would you mind if I stayed here with you?
Sure, if it'll make you feel better.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I think it worked.
Darkness rules your heart. It gives me control. Muscle and sinew that once obeyed you now rebels against you. How you can remain here at all confounds the mind.
It's still my heart. You think you can just come in and take over? I'm not gonna sit by and let that happen.
Don't even entertain any notions of escaping me, boy. In the end, your heart will be engulfed by mine forever.
Wrong. You're gonna get shown the door, old man.
As I recall, you couldn't even handle your own darkness. How then will you triumph over mine?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, so that's how it is it? Someone else has set foot in your heart. Ericus, you sly fox.
I'm not afraid of what the darkness holds now. Even if you do wrest control of my heart from me. Even if you cast me into the deepest, darkest abyss. You'll never sway me from the one cause that pushes me to keep on fighting. Whatever the cost, I'm ready to pay it.
Brave words, to be sure. But I'm a patient man. We can take as much time as we need to settle this little property dispute. However, know this. You are just one of many roads that I might choose to take. Trust me, I made certain of that.
Mr. Master! Oh, come on! You don't even know your pal? Please, tell me the amnesia was just a sick joke. Boy, this is some cliché. Hey, you're not... Terra. Just gotta check. As if! Well, don't sweat it. I got your back.
Who are you?
Why, hello. It's not often I get visitors.
Please, call me Aqua. Why are you sitting here all alone in the realm of darkness? How did you end up here?
Well, I can tell you this is my second time on these shores, but unfortunately, much like the first, I do not remember who I am or whence I came. Everything was washed away in whatever currents carried me here.
That's too bad. I know I've been here a long time, wandering through the endless hours, unable to escape.
You wish to return to your own world?
It's my friends. I promised I'd be there for them.
Your friends. Somewhere in the scraps of memory I have left, you remind me of a boy I once knew. He is very much like you. True to his friends and kind, this boy travels to many worlds and fights to keep the light safe.
Keep the light safe? I've been away too long. Did something happen out there? Are the worlds in danger?
Sad to say, they nearly fell to darkness more than once. But at every turn, that boy arrived with Keyblade in hand to save the day.
Huh? Wait a sec. Is his name Terra or Ven?
Neither of those, I'm afraid.
Should have known.
How long has it been since I met him? At least a year now, perhaps more. Back then, my heart was clouded with vengeance. I did terrible things, both to him and his friends. I brought unhappiness to more lives than one. I felt something must be done. Was that why? A means of clearing my conscience, or perhaps out of a sort of scholarly instinct? While the boy slept his long sleep, I hid the results of my research inside him, transplanting the data to where it might best serve a purpose. In fact, I would like to believe maybe he can set things right. A boy like him who touches so many hearts, he could open the right door and save all those people whose lives I managed to ruin. So many are still waiting for their new beginning, their birth by sleep. Even me, and even you.
What's this boy's name?
His name is...
Thank you.
Sora.
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 Riku. Your mind's made up? Yeah.
Sora.
Kairi. I... It's just, they really need me. I have to go. I am who I am, because of them.
See you soon.